So my kids are either the laziest kids in the world or they're completely brilliant, and I will let you decide. So in our house, if you finish off a box of donuts or something like that, you would put the box in the recycling. We don't live in a mansion. It's literally like 10 feet that way. And this is what I found when I came downstairs. Check this out. That's right. They're either totally brilliant and they've rigged the system, or they're just being lazy. What do you think?